the Senior GM and Business Head Middle East, Wipro Yardley. And the award is given to somebody who is internationally renowned jewelry brand founder with 18 years of experience, crafted accessories for prestigious retailers, established brand in 2011, adorns Oscars and Grammys, worn by Hollywood and Bollywood elites, style personalities in Hong Kong and Dubai, now based in Dubai, dedicated to offering a unique styling experience. Put your hands together for Mona Shroff.
Stores all across UAE for 18 years. So I designed four seasons a year, non-stop, and all the accessory lines. From there I started, and then I always wanted my own brand, until you don't get one big chakka in your personal life, which I had a huge car accident, and that got me plugged for 15 days and I couldn't get up. And that's when you start thinking that this is, you know, awakening call. You do it now or you'll never do it. And that's when I started my brand in 2011. 2012, I was already in Lakme as a designer, where designers have to wait for years. Within 3 months, I was on the platform for Miss India as an accessory partner. And then there was no looking back. And then I was on Oscars, Grammys, because I only do statement pieces. As you can see, I'm wearing one. And it just, and it's very unique because they're all handmade. I completely promote handmade and sustainable industry because it's dying at some point or the other. And there I am, from there to now expanding my brand in Dubai.
You're working so much with gems and diamonds. Are you able to tell fake from the real ones? In humans?
No, I think, you know how, diamonds are forever. Let them be forever.
Thank you so much. Congratulations once again. A gem of a person, I must say, Miss Mona Shroff. And a little something for you, ma'am, Miss Mona. Just a little something for you. She's shy, we have to call her.